I mean, wasn't it your fault that you didn't put it your stuff in a safe locker? I mean, yeah, that's my fault. So I was like, oh man, I could have prevented it. But it's like, how is that my fault from someone stealing from fucking me? Like, somebody stealing my money, that's my fault. Like, bro, what? That makes no sense.
He hasn't been tripping grudge.
Can you guys hear me? I have.